I'm Blake Typlin, the CEO at Essentium, and I'm so glad you could join us today because we have some exciting product announcements for you. But before we get into the product set, I'm so excited to bring you up to speed and just remind you of what Essentium's been up to and what brought us to this point. We set about to build the world's most comprehensive, the broadest base, and the most cost-effective material suite that we could, because we saw materials used in actual manufacturing, which were sadly missing in additive manufacturing. And so we felt like by designing an architecture where we had functional materials, where we had cost-effective solutions, and the ability for designers, dreamers, and builders to just use materials they'd never imagined in additive, we knew that would unlock a whole wave of innovation. We then set about to build the world's fastest, most productive extrusion platform possible because productivity, cost-effectiveness, and capability were missing from additive. And it's built from that core that I am excited to announce today, the world's first full IDEX extrusion platform, the Essentium 280i HT. Until today, the world has been limited by semi-IDEX architectures that have never unlocked the full productivity set availed with two materials. So we are marrying Essentium's speed, which we're known for, with the full productivity of a true, fully IDEX architecture. This is the architecture of the future. This underpins tomorrow. And here's Chris to tell you more.
Thanks, Blake. I'm Chris Oftebro, the test group manager for Essentium. I'm very excited today to talk to you about the first true IDEX machine to hit the industrial market. What do I mean by true IDEX? There's a couple different ways to put multiple materials into one machine. One way to do it is with a DEX head. DEX head has two extruders on one head. Another way to do it is to have two heads on the X gantry. They share the same Y axis and drive on the X axis. They really only have one degree of freedom in X. The way we do it is with true IDEX. True IDEX is where both heads can move independently in X and Y. This opens up new process modes that aren't available in any other method. The first mode that you can access is multi-material mode. What this means is you can run two different materials on the same main part. For example, you can run two different colors on the same part, or you can run materials with two different properties on the same part. You could run a hard material and a soft material on the same part. The next mode that it opens up is called support mode. This opens up a lot of geometries that aren't accessible with traditional FDM, because what we can do is we can print soluble support material that will just be dissolved away, leaving us nice curves, beautiful overhangs, and interior features that we wouldn't be able to access before. We also have copy mode. Copy mode takes your printer and turns it into two printers, and I can make two parts of the same type at the same time. Where true IDEX really shines and where it's unique in the industry is in independent mode. What independent mode is it allows you to run two completely different parts on the same platform at the same time. This maximizes the flexibility of the machine and allows you to do high mix, low volume with the same capital outlay. At Essentium, we think it's really important that the customer can use the machine to fit their needs. Because of this, we don't lock down or restrict any of the parameters. We don't lock you down to a certain material type. You can use whichever material you want. And this flexibility is really unique in the industry. Here to talk about the IDEX from a material science perspective is Brandon.
Thanks, Chris. We are so excited about the launch of our HSE IDEX machine. The independent dual extruders unlock incredible new material capabilities at print speeds and part strengths never before seen in additive manufacturing. Essentium's materials team has been working hard to integrate water-soluble support materials compatible with all of our HSE certified materials. Having the ability to print soluble supports enables industrial users to manufacture jigs, fixtures, tools, and end-use parts with far more complexity than breakaway supports, and eliminates the majority of labor-intensive manual support removal. This workflow will save you time and money on the factory floor. In addition to soluble supports, our IDEX platform unlocks new and exciting dual material prints where users can blend material properties to better suit their final applications. We can print prosthetics with rigid carbon fiber polymers that support the patient's weight and flexible windows that conform to the limb geometry for greater comfort. Complex material properties can be achieved by interleaving our conductive Z materials with electrically insulating polymers. today we're also launching our latest material, PPCF. This advanced material is a 20% carbon fiber reinforced polypropylene material that has outstanding chemical resistance and low surface energy properties. We developed this material specifically for resin casting applications, where the low surface energy of polypropylene allows flexible resins like silicone and urethane rubber to release easily from mold surfaces. We are so excited to see what new applications our customers will unlock with these new material innovations. Now, back to Blake.
Thank you, and we're so grateful to have had you join us for a great unveiling where we focus on the architectures of tomorrow so that designers, dreamers, and builders can realize brighter futures underpinned by true manufacturing innovation. Learn more at Essentium.com. Thanks again for joining us and have a great day.